Start out with clear resin. Add pigment to make it the color that you would like. You of course could use brown if you wanted to make chocolate milk. It doesn't really matter how fast you stir it because milk tends to naturally have bubbles in it. Pour the resin into the small plastic cup. I picked up these communion cups at the local Christian bookstore, but plastic shot glasses from the dollar store will work as well. You can cut down a coffee stirrer to size to use it as the straw.